What's up, guys? Welcome back. It's Unia Gaming here. Today I'm going to be showing guys how the Nerf Elite Infinite will reload. So you can take off the drum and here, look. So I'm just going to get some of these bullets and then I'm going to be showing you guys. So there's one, two, three. Actually a quicker way to reload instead of taking off the drum, so I think it's the best. Dude, this one, this one. So that's how you actually reload. But if you use it with the drum, if you take off the drum it's actually way harder. So this is actually a brand new gun, and if you don't know that, you can actually add a scope over here so it'll be easier for you to shoot. So there's a scope over here and there's one more. So when you put these, it'll actually be good if you, okay, so if you know it's actually full, it'll actually show a red light. If it's green, means you can still add some more. But if it's orange or yellow, it will actually means there's no more bullets inside. So let me just continue putting some of these. See, when you hit that didn't click. So that means you need to put one more in. It should click. If it doesn't click like this, means no. So there's a couple more to go, two more, and the last one. There. So thanks for watching, and leave a like and subscribe. And if you enjoyed that, comment down what's your favorite Nerf gun.